misses. Taken by Iguodala. Iguodala to Curry, back to Iguodala, up for the layup. Oh, blocked by James. LeBron James with the rejection.
Oh my goodness.
I'm still confident because I'm the best player in the world.
Great pass by Curry, yeah. Running hard by Iguodala.
We're the only ones going up. Starting in the back, now we them niggas in the front.
By LeBron James.
What the fuck y'all niggas want? How y'all it's niggas flooding out when we hit you with the pump? We the only ones going up, seeing you niggas laying up, so we hit you with the dunk. Starting in the back, now with them niggas in the front. Yeah, I barely know the dame, but I'm digging
the
in there.
What? NBA champions.
Heard you eatin', save a play for me. I make all the baddest women wait on me. Probably why these random niggas hate on me. But all the friends I need are here at APE. And I got my nigga Frazier with me. Niggas actin' foul, we made them pay the fees. Damn, I think this life was made for me. Probably why the reason mama prays for me. What the fuck y'all niggas want now? I heard that y'all niggas wantin' war now. Heard you fuckin' up my ones now. You gon' make me come and kick your door now. Teen God, man, I just got off on tour now. Vatican, yeah, I'm straight with the Lord now. I make all my bitches do my chores now. Pouring Bel Air on the whores now.
I'm the CEO, he's in.
Hey, squad, we need boys now.
Let's go big grown-up movies.
He should join Big Balls.
We're the only ones going up. Starting in the back, now we them niggas in the front. What the fuck y'all niggas want? How y'all niggas flooding out when we hit you with the pump? We the only ones going up. Seeing you niggas laying up, so we hit you with the dunk. Starting in the back, now with them niggas in the front. Yeah, I barely know the dame, but I'm digging in there. What? Got a problem, niggas, say your piece. I heard you had shit to say to me. You can say it face to face to me. You ain't had shit to say to me. Play with your bitch, boy, don't play with me. I won't lose, so they play the cheat. Teen guy, yeah, I play for keeps. I'm a sicko, just to say the least. And you made a bad choice now. Talk on all that shit, turn that noise down. You gon' make me call my boys now. You gon' make us pull the toys out. Damn, a nigga getting bored now. Champagne when I record now. Rolex and Michael Kors now. Damn, I swear a nigga spoiled now.
Ape Squad, we them boys now.
You feel a lot less pressure this finals run?
We the only ones going up. Starting in the back, now we them niggas in the front. What the fuck y'all niggas want? How y'all niggas flooding out when we hit you with the pump? We the only ones going up. Seeing you niggas laying up, so we hit you with the dunk. Starting in the back, now we them niggas in the front. Yeah, I barely know the dame, but I'm digging in there. What?
I said in French, guaranteed to make the playoffs. I said in Spanish, guaranteed to make the playoffs. I said in African, guaranteed to make the motherfucking playoffs.
At the end of the game, LeBron was exhausted from playing and shooting. He hoisted 35 shots, took pictures with everyone, including the official. Mm. Kelly Neal was there to witness the world bow down to a man on a mission.
You know, the cover of USA Today, the cover of ESPN Magazine last year on Sports Illustrated's cover. What do you think? Is this too much or is it too much pressure for you?
Well, I think it's no pressure for me. I think if I come out and play my game and get my team involved in the game, you know, it's a lot of notoriety for me and my teammates, but I just go out, play my game every night and give it our all. And if we give it 110% like we did tonight, no, it's no pressure for us.